Stephen McPhilemy coming in from Ireland, and he's going to sing a rebel song dedicated to Jillian, Roy, Tom, Mark, and all of our British guys.
This might be a wee bit different to the last performance, but no pressure. This is a rebel song. In 1916, we had a rebellion in Dublin. We had thousands of rebels, and we were going to fight the British Empire. But then the British Empire fought the German Empire and the Turkish Empire. And they said to the Irish rebels, why don't you come and fight for us against the German and the Turkish Empire? And all the Irish nationalists did, except 1,000 stayed in Dublin and fought the British. And on the day of the rebellion, there was a foggy Jew, like a cloud, you know, not a drunk Israeli. D-E-W. last but not least, the leaders of our rebellion were called Patrick Pearse, another guy called Cal Brua. The river in Dublin's called the Liffey. And a lot of these Irish guys who fought for the British Empire are now buried in Suvla in Turkey, and Sud El Bahr in Turkey, and the North Sea in northern France. So this song is lamenting the Irishmen who fought for Britain and who should have stayed at home and fought for Ireland. Right? It's called The Foggy Dew.
As down the glen one east our morn to a city fair rode I, there armed lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipes did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo, but the Angelus bells o'er the Liffey swells rang out o'er the foggy dew. Right proudly high o'er Dublin town we hung out the flag of war, for 'twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Suvla or Sud El Bahr. And from the plains of Royal Meath strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed into the foggy dew. Back through that glen I rode again, my heart with grief was sore, for I parted then with valiant men that I shall never e'er see more. And to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and pray for you, for our slavery fled, oh glorious dead, when you fell neath the foggy dew.